one of the best in the Pac-12 at doing that.
And all run for the hazard. And the first carry of the game, slips a tackle, gets up at first carry from the 31. And it's all run for the this time, Smothers in his brief career. And looks like he has enough for kind of the brain of the defense for Utah. And here comes another run. First pass of the game, complete, but no gain. Quarterback who is a runner, according to his coach. The blitz is on, the pass completed, and couldn't get away from the tackle. The altered freshman from Mission Viejo. A mobile quarterback with the start. Overall, a run from McCarry's spoon when the decision was made, or at least announced, we should say, as Jalen Starks. Monster has thrown twice, but they've been short passes. Starks, McCarry. UCLA cautious so far. Theo Howard, and end around, gets up the running back. And he pitches. Across, it's Demetric Felton, the 30-yard line. He's got a touchdown this season. All run from the back. Monster to throw. And down the sideline, he's got by of the Utes. In trouble, Monster goes to five. Blitz coming. All run for me. Can he get through the hole? He does. And still going in the game. Monster to quarterback to throw and completes. And trickery here. A pass going forward. Penalties, timeouts. Let's play some football. And there's a nice tackle with Corian Ballard has come in for Marquise Blair, who was injured earlier in that Utah secondary. And Starks, Tom. Starks.
They were out of it. They weren't in it. And Ohio State goes on and wins the whole thing. So there's a chance.
Well, a run for me with a big run. That was the storyline coming in. Who could stop the run? Monster's pass complete to UCLA. The corner, tripped up with mid.
He's come down to make big hits.
Ballard playing for the injured Marquise Blair. Back pass for the sideline. California, pick up at 26 yards. Monster to throw for the end zone. Catch made. Out on defense for the Bruins. Oh, a run for me. Picks up a few. They'll run it again. All a run for me.
We've seen Corian Ballard do it. Watch Hansen at the top of your screen come knifing down. Those perimeter run.
5-yard touchdown strike from the Utes. Time for Monster. And almost intercept on a turnover. But in this third quarter, Utah's run through and pass through
on the football.
The mode for Monster. The last three, Monster has misfired. And that one
believes me, targeting.
Targeting. Defense number 22.
Hit. Monster takes a hit on the blitz. There's a first hit. Maybe that's not the best angle, but